Hello everybody and welcome back. We're going to continue where we left off the last time, and yeah, today is the big harvest we're going to do. Harvest here. And just line up so I can set them off. Harvesting two fields, and next time we're gonna seed the third field about having canola, so we don't this is the cash crop, so when we get a big harvest we have canola to harvest. Replace this trailer because yeah, it's these trailers I don't like too much because of the wheels in front, it turns, it's hard to control. So yeah, this is the first thing I'm gonna replace and buy a better one. Yeah, so with this harvester I can harvest a whole field and I'll park him up here. Yeah, so let's take a look and see where we are. Yeah, I went ahead and did some missions last time. So yeah, let's drive up to the field up here. I'll show you what I did, what we did last time. So we have this field here to harvest, and yeah, looks like some crop has grown. Yeah, so we have this crop here. I think this is wheat. Oh. Yeah, so somehow crops have grown on the field miraculously. So we'll be coming up here at the end of the video to harvest that, so we can see that next time. So let me just park vehicle in the shed. Yeah, this shed I'm gonna replace later on when I have the money. I'm gonna delete this, sell this shed and buy one of these for the side here as well, so I can park the vehicles much better. Where am I? Oh yeah, the back of the field here. Yeah, I almost lost my way around the map. So let's see where he is. Yeah, he's almost done. Two passes again. Yeah, so the first thing we're gonna do is upgrade the trailer there, and then upgrade the tractors. The tractors is the main priority now. But yeah, these tractors are so slow, so underpowered, so it can't pull. Yeah, I'm gonna go for the dudes. And we've done canola, so we can just hop straight across to the opposite side. At least I think I did canola there. Can't remember. Let's see, green. Yep, canola both sides. So we have 2.5 fields to harvest. Yeah, we're getting some extra crops on that field up north there. Let's see the next field. I want to buy is field 17. Yeah, so 17 is the next field I want to buy. So you can use that field as well. So yeah, so we're done here. So we just drive across. Take a sharp turn. A little bit. See what the prices of the trailers are. Trailers, tippers. So we have this one here. Might go for this one here, 35,000. So yes, sell that and buy that. It holds 31,000. This only holds 21, so 10,000 more. So yeah, the Joskins, 35,000. So now that we have three fields, I can see three different types of crops. Now, yeah, and one thing I'm also working towards is the getting the sunflower and peas, soybeans, cutter. So we need two types. Let's see. Great demand for slurry. We need headers. We need this one here, sunflower and corn. And then this one for the sunflower. This one is for the... Let me just check. Mod, yep, this one has a soybean, so I can harvest soybean with already. So it's only sunflower. So we need this cutter here for sunflower, which costs 58. So I can do sunflower next time on this field. I'll do a sunflower. almost filled up, so let me just drive and unload them. So field. Wheat, barley, yep, canola is not on demand. I'll wait for the canola to be on demand and then sell. High demand. This is the first tractor I'm gonna sell to upgrade. So bad, so slow as well. We're selling canola, we can make some money. Canola is selling for, yeah, not that good. So yeah, prices are very bad for canola. Yeah, once we unload here, we're heading straight up to the hill. Harvest crop. Yeah, canola is at 111 or 120. Farm shop, that's not so good prices. Just do a few missions to build up the money. Before we seed, because it's late evening, so I can do some missions for the rest of the afternoon off screen and come back fresh the next morning and we'll seed all three fields. Different crops. more buses and he's done. Yeah, he's half full, so. So it makes the sharp U-turn back to the fields. Doesn't waste time reversing and stuff. Yeah, it looks like from here I'll have to do it myself. Trailer. That's the reason why I want to change that out. It was a mistake to buy that one. First glance, I should have gone straight for the other one. Joskins. Chicken egg stuck up in the chicken pan there and see if that's all the eggs have been collected there. Oh yeah, eggs are collected there. Yeah, that's good. Yeah, so we can sell the eggs. I didn't know that was a collector. Where's the way out? Yeah, so now I can just sell some eggs. when we're heading down to the farm shop next time. Yeah, I didn't realize the eggs collected there. Otherwise, I would have collected them. Let's track this way. So we're getting some sort of crop here, free crop, which that will just say, this I can sell this, if it's something there, yeah, let's see what it is when we can. Let's get started. Alright, soybean. Let's head up to the opposite side here. Soybean. So let's head up here. This I'll sell the soybean. Let's see what the soybean. Soybean is 186 at the freight yard. So yeah, I'm getting a good bit of money from the soybean. Almost 2,000. soybean is doing better than canola, so I'll do soybean on all the fields next time, since I'm getting a good payout with soybean. Yeah, the last time I just harvested, I just joined the fields together, and when I saved it, all this popped up all of a sudden, so yeah. Good to make some extra money from free crops on my own fields. Let's see how he's filling up. Yeah, it wasn't fertilized, so that's why it's not really filling up so good. First time I'm harvesting soybean for myself, for my own to get my own income from. Otherwise, it's just been missions. I've been doing soybean. I plan to do some missions, but with the soybeans here, I can build up the money a bit. Yard and sell the crops and then come back to the farm and end the video. In the next update, so yeah, those fixes will be updated in the next update. So let's see. Yeah, I'm just gonna drive and wait for him to see where the freight yard is so I don't miss it. Farm shop, freight yard. So driving all the way down there. Yeah, it would have been nice if the whole field was covered with soybean. Would have gotten some good money there. Yes, since soybean is doing so good, I'll harvest all, I'll seed all three fields with soybean and sell two fields and save one. I'll sell from field. I'll sell from this field and field 15 and 16 and save 14 for any day. Screen, I'll drive back down to the farm. What I'll do, I'll leave the harvest here and do this field first and then drive down there. Yeah, so let's drive to the freight yard. Sell the eggs one time. We were driving down to the freight yard. Let's drive down to the egg cell point down the road there. And there's an egg place somewhere on here. In our bind, yeah. Yeah, so we're making a little money from the eggs as well, so you have to keep my eye on the eggs. Yeah, soybean is gonna help us upgrade the tractors very quickly. Yeah, so I'm gonna focus on soybean for the next few videos to get some money in the bank because canola is not doing good. if I can upgrade this truck to the engine on this truck to a much faster one. More powerful, so I can pull this truck to much better. $22,000 for that, so the soybean is the cash crop. Yeah, so what I'll do, I'll end the video here and drive back off screen. So yeah, thank you for watching, and I'll see you again next time, and I'll continue. Bye for now.